Here's how to get close-up details of your eye with only an iPhone. First thing you're going to need is an iPhone. Next thing you're going to do is add a water droplet onto the lens. Then you're going to use a phone light to help bring out some of the details of your eye. After that, you're going to put your phone on slow motion. Then you're going to bring your eye close to the lens and you should have something like this.